It looks like the Dark Order might be getting strength in numbers back in the group, as during Rampage this Friday and during the Rampage tapings, Stu Grayson made his return back to the Dark Order and to AEW this past Friday.